described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents Chicago Painter and Sculptor Will Inspire You.
We're here near downtown Chicago, where you're going to get to meet Emmett Kerrigan. Emmett is a landscape painter. He's also a sculptor. His attention to detail is extraordinary. Let's get inside and see some of his work and his space.
It's a meditation. You know, like when I'm sitting there getting really detailed in this painting here, it's just me kind of zoning out and leaving the problems behind.
One of his works has thick squares of paint like bricks and thick green ovals for leaves.
Calming down, you know, losing myself.
A painting has trees with different color leaves.
The last 20-some years I've painted on black.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.